Fight! Ready, aim, fire.
Okay, it's not in focus, guys, I'm sorry. Anyway, what's up? I'm Eli from Checkit.com, of course. And I'm here to talk to you guys face-to-face because I don't think I'm going to be able to make a tutorial this week. So I'm going to do a speed art video thing of me editing a music video that I just got done for doing filming and stuff. So, if you guys... what's that? You want to see my room after I film something? Here, check it out. Okay, so you have the fan, of course, because it gets freaking hot. Then you have the piano, because that's the last scene I filmed. And the big light, that's actually the reason why I have the fan in the first place. And then my room's a freaking mess. You guys may think it's all clean and stuff on the video. Not everything's on there. And then my computer, of course, because I'm about to edit the video. And before I started editing Okay. Freaking tired. Okay. Wait. Focus. There we go. Okay, so before I started editing the video, I was like, these guys might want to see this in speed art form thing. I don't know why. I mean, it sounds actually a little bit stupid. I don't think there's any videos of anyone doing this on YouTube. Not be a reason for that. It might just be stupid and I might fail. But anyway, if you like it, then let me know. If you don't like it, let me know again. But who knows? Okay. I'm sorry I can't make a real tutorial for you guys. I will be able to next week. And the reason is because of this. I have this for my final. I had to make a song with specific parameters and I had to make a video to the song. So I'm sorry that I can't do everything. It's just we're so busy. But at least I am right now. So I'm very sorry. Next week, I promise I'll make you guys an awesome tutorial. Maybe leave a suggestion below. And with that, I will get to the video. So catch you guys later.
I've seen.